Hello, ma'am. Today I will read chapter number 1, The Camel and the Dodo.
A kind dodo lives in a desert. The dodo buys and sells many things. He has a camel which carries his things. One night, it is cold in the desert. The trader is sitting in his tent. It feels warm here. Master, may I put my head inside your tent? It is cold outside. Yes, certainly. After some time, oh, master, I am freezing out here. Please let me put my shoulders in. Well, you may. I will make room for you. After some more time, Master, I am feeling very cold. Please let me put half my body in. Oh, well. Please, Master, please. Oh, well. You can, after an hour, Master, let me come inside the tent. I cannot bear the cold, but where will I go? The camel pushes his master outside.
Thank you.